Welcome back to my channel. Y'all know who it is. EJ Hood. And what am I coming in with today? I barbecued outside, okay? And I got my pretty wife right here. I got my son and my daughter right here. And what did you do, baby?
We have a feast up in here.
Yes, we do. Yes, yes.
We have fajita. We have fajita. We have costillas or ribs. We have sausage. We have tortillas, corn, rice, beans, grilled onions and grilled peppers, and
corn, your salsa,
avocado, and homemade salsa.
Did I left my baby?
I got one thing.
What?
What?
A hungry stomach.
Oh yeah.
And then hold on. And then I have my baby's bottle right here. I told her.
You know what we're missing? No, I know we're missing him for real. Drink.
Oh yeah, drink.
I'll go get it.
Right there.
What? Did you put any cups in the refrigerator?
No. Sorry for the mess right here.
Yeah, we got a mess, but we'll fix it. We'll fix it. Okay.
What?
This is my corn right here.
Who?
I already have a plate.
Three.
Gracias.
And four. For me.
Alright, so don't mind the mess. We'll fix it right now. We got the fajita right there. And a whole lot of stuff, okay?
Okay. Who wants beans?
Me.
And these are white beans. I'm surprised you wanted some.
I like these. You want
some?
You sure? Let me try it. There you go. Okay. Let's see. We can put this to the side. Are you going to get some corn, Giselle?
Yeah.
Do you want a corn right now?
No.
I do.
Hold on.
We'll fix. Show them the. Look at that, mommy.
Okay, let's get some rice.
What is that rice?
Okay, let's get some rice. I need a fork.
Amen.
Who wants some lime?
Me.
I hope they don't steal my barbecue sauce. And if they do, it's hot. It's hot right now.
You dust it down?
Yeah, it's hot. It's up to
you. You sure you know what I'm
saying? Nah, it's hot. If they steal it.
Pick them up.
What's in this plate, baby?
The onions I know.
What if they can stand it?
Okay.
You want some rice?
Put this to the side.
What kind of rice is it?
Rice. Spanish rice.
Can you get
Mexican rice?
I made it. No, I didn't make it. I went to the store and that's how I made it.
He microwaved that rice. EJ can be a good cook with a whole lot of things, but rice is not one of them.
Sometimes rice.
Sigh.
Oh, I left my fork. Sorry, that's my fork.
Corn, please.
Wait.
Hey, you Lisa?
Hola, mira. No se quería levantar.
Don't you have to? Oh, peppers and everything? Oh,
yeah. Grilled peppers. And grilled onions with a whole lot of lemon in it. Hopefully you can taste the lemon. I wonder, can you?
You can smell it.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's move this.
I want to see my rice.
Okay. ¿verdad?
What do you want on your rice, baby? A lemon?
I'll take that. Thank you.
She's up. It's not happening.
I know, I was just having fun.
Playing with Luffy. Not that with you. Stop playing with it.
Dude, this is the one I wanted ribs since she's not even here. I actually did not want ribs.
What sausage?
Yes. And that.
Okay, sorry.
I just hurt my hand.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
Scoop the Valentina sauce over there so they can see our food. Or actually, yeah, move the full food over there by your corner.
I had a lot of aluminum foil.
I didn't take it out of the bag. How about you?
No? Okay, you're ready.
Oops. I need to start eating.
Put it over there.
Ready?
There you go. Hopefully you can see something.
At least you can see something, Carmen.
And then tortillas in the middle.
Right here, you are. You see that? Little onions. What did you drop? The rice. Trembling. Beans.
Trembling.
And fajita.
I know why you're trembling.
Why?
Rice and chicken.
And I'm tired.
Rice and chicken.
Mmm. Fajita, too.
Fajita.
We are about to eat. You have enough time. Come on.
Come have dinner with us.
I'm the little
EJ. We made enough food for about 2-3 days.
Yes. There's leftover fajita for tomorrow. If I wanted
them.
Oh, hey, where's there's one that has cheese inside the fajita.
Cheese inside the fajita?
Digo, cheese, I mean fajita inside the you ate it? Tell me how it tastes, because I no, that's not eating.
There's
cheese
in
the fajita.
There's
like a quesadilla with fajita in it.
There's cheese in the sausage.
Right.
My favorite.
I mean, look at that explosion.
Are we gonna get some avocado? Yeah, you want some?
Oh,
holy guacamole! That's what it says. Holy guacamole. It's chunky guacamole. And it doesn't really look chunky, but here you go. Open it.
Por favor. Well, I get.
I made it too.
Well, I get the salsa.
What are you doing?
I want to taste the salsa because, to be honest, I made it and I did not taste it. I want to see how spicy it is.
Wait, is it spicy?
Oh yeah. It's spicy, all right.
You think I'm gonna hold it?
Yeah. I think you can.
All right.
You sure? All
right.
100%? I think I'll try it.
We're super tired. This took hours to make, huh? The
yes.
Whole thing?
Yes.
You have to pass it the gate.
The other happy rich. Getting the supply.
You cannot hold it.
Can you hold it?
Try it.
I don't want to run out.
Don't put it back. Put it in your plate. Here's soda.
This is good.
sausage can help you guys.
What paper towels?
Paper towels?
Are you okay, huh?
Okay. My bad.
No.
Awesome.
Try just a little bit.
He did. He said he couldn't handle it.
I could.
Your face says you can't. I'm reddish.
For real? Is it red?
Napkins.
Mommy, is my head red?
Go ahead.
A little bit on your face.
Go ahead.
A little bit red.
I'm gonna try it with a sausage.
So how you been? Tell me. I mean, you been doing good? I hope you've been good.
Holy macaroni. This is spicy.
You like it?
We had like 4 jalapenos and some tomato and some onion. You know, I had a lemon.
That's
the only way it might work. Yeah. Because I know I had given you one.
That's
okay.
Can you eat it? Oh, come on, eat this spicy. 100%, I cannot stand it.
Baby, You did good in America, baby. The onion. And corn right here.
I'm gonna make some elote.
I think you need soda. I think you need water.
Nope.
We'll get you a water.
Bye. Oh, cause you.
Yeah.
You wanted salsa? There you go.
Romy, I thought you were Mexican. Yes,
Romeo is not Mexican.
Well.
Stop.
Well, he ain't American. I'm nothing. She can't really feel my lip.
Baby. You get this sausage?
Put it on my lip.
Get it? You're lost.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting full because you know when you're a cook, you're a chef.
You've been eating.
You eat to taste.
Taste, not have a meal.
I was also eating with him.
What do you do when you got tortillas and you got fajita right there?
There's water.
You ready?
Ready, steady?
Stop.
I want corn, please.
Yes, I know. I'm getting there.
Here, get some water.
Does anybody see the knife? Oh, I see it.
No, drink some water. I'll take the burner.
Not milk.
I don't believe it.
It's water.
Ugh. Here we go. Here you go. There's corn. You get a little one.
Excuse me, sorry.
Can I get the other little one?
Where's the corn at?
There's corn right here, too. You said that you didn't want it right now.
I want it right now.
excuse me. Really, you want corn? Y'all want to half it right there? That was quick. Here, just leave the little one somewhere else. Here.
Show my papa something.
Ooh. I like the sausage. I really did like the sausage.
I just grabbed.
You know what we forgot to buy?
What?
My mayonnaise. Queso.
We got mayonnaise.
Queso. That's what
queso.
We're missing. The stinky cheese.
Oh, yes.
But we do have mayonnaise and we do have tahin.
I thought it was Mexican queso. Cheese.
No, for the elote they make
they put it stinky cheese.
Yeah.
Guys, comment down below and let us know what they put for the elotes, because I think it's the Parmesan cheese, but
no,
my daughter here thinks it's queso fresco.
It is.
Yeah. Even when you go buy a snow cone, that's what they use.
Oh, Bobby.
Hmm.
Outside, I checked outside because the door was open. And then you know what I heard? The little bell. And I was like, oh my god.
Please, Russian.
Don't say that out loud. Who's that?
Alright, I just made a taco right now with some costillas and guacamole. Awesome. I hear you, baby.
What? That salsa I made, it is spicy.
Stop.
You grab the pencil. You want the mayonnaise? You can't have corn. Sorry, baby.
Why don't you have corn?
Excuse me. It's that baby.
Is it good? We're like super quiet.
Don't mind my hands coming if my hands are dirty.
DJ Boo. It's right there, Lego. Lego. Lego.
I bought him a barbecue pit since January?
Oh yeah.
And he finally used it now.
It's like the weather is not happy right now. Okay? Period is that.
And he left the barbecue pit outside.
It's hot. They steal it.
They're
gonna burn. I'll tell you that much. They won't get hot. They will probably get some away, but they won't burn themselves. Stop.
Still spicy. Spicy.
Eat some rice.
Spice. Rice doesn't work.
Dame pajita, please.
I don't know which is which. So I'm just gonna give
it. I've never heard him burp that hard.
Excuse me.
I want
this. Excuse me.
Burn.
Stop!
I don't know why I like things when they're burned. You got burned?
Yes. And I don't like these that are burned.
I like when cheese burns. I like that.
I'm out.
Spider.
What's the difference of the other one?
This is costilla.
I'm out.
The bone? Yeah, the bone.
Oh. And this has no bone.
You know how to spell EJ food, right? Comment down below if you know.
It's on my thing and it's behind me, Romeo.
Do not show it!
Look at this.
I'm pretty sure everyone knows how to spell EJ and then food.
Y'all want some?
It's EJ.
Alright. I'm not talking. Here you go, Giselle.
We're gonna change your channel name in Spanish. EJ Comida.
EJ Comida.
E J. And then.
No, EJ comida.
EJ. That sounds bad.
Nobody doing nothing to my channel.
Hey, I'm gonna call it.
Family, I'm having fun, family, but let's get into this feast because my food is getting cold. Stop jumping up and down.
We were already in it. What happened to you?
You know, sometimes you get into a food coma.
Excuse me.
You know, I took my rice to go.
Isn't it food coma eating too much?
Mm-hmm. But the thing is, he started eating before us.
Even me.
Yeah,
we all started eating before you.
Even Giselle. Giselle outside with me.
I didn't even eat nothing here.
Today?
Nothing.
Wow. There was nothing to eat.
Today, the biggest shout out that I'm giving out today is to my wife and to my daughter. Why I say that? Because my daughter helped
me. Shout out should be with Fridges though, because she helped me a lot.
My daughter, right here. She's right here. She helped me downstairs with the barbecue pit, and she came back up to help my wife. That's cool. I'm happy she did it.
And y'all see, because before this video goes up, you'll see all the preparations that we made. And you'll see her most of the time.
But you know what?
I just remembered.
What?
The potatoes are still in the oven.
You're gonna have to turn it off. That's gonna have to be for another meal. Hollow,
did she finish the
milk?
What? The little piece.
Just a ditch. I think so. Can we burn the potato if it goes in there? What? I totally forgot about the potato.
Potatoes, when they burn,
they feel burnt.
They get hard. They get very hard.
I like it when it's hard.
What? But.
Okay. I'm not wet.
So the potatoes, they start off hard. And then they get soft when they're cooked, and then hard when they're overcooked?
When they're overcooked, you open them, and they're going to be a little brownish inside, but they get very hard. And they won't be soft. They get very hard.
They're soft.
Bring me one. Let's see.
I don't want to burn myself.
Okay, leave it there.
Let it be. Come here.
I think that will have to be dinner for tomorrow.
Yeah.
This is enough food.
Excuse me.
Move.
I have a burning potato.
Move.
I'm going to burn nobody.
Oh, they're ready. That's going to be dinner for tomorrow.
Yeah. I'm going to put it over there.
No, not right now. You got enough food right here.
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Look at this table. Screen.
This table is full of food.
I brought the potato already. Okay. It slammed on the first one. Cracked.
Now I'm getting full here.
So did you want it to come out?
Yeah. I'm not coming out that much.
Plus she just kicked the karma.
I heard you, baby.
Did you like the beans?
Beans are not bad.
How is corn made?
Corn?
Uh-huh.
I know it's from a plant.
Really?
Yeah. Corn,
That's because I told you that.
What? I've seen the plants that grow corn.
It's not fruit or vegetable, it's a grass.
I heard you, baby. comment down below.
Is it a fruit and a vegetable, a grass too?
If you know how corn is made. Go ahead, family.
Most of them are made with chemicals.
Chemicals?
Everything's made of chemicals these days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but well, that's true. But
I mean,
it shouldn't be.
Yeah.
Oh!
And the seasoning. The seasoning is so good.
On what?
On the palita. Damien, be quiet. Excuse me, sorry. I think we got enough. We got enough food for just a couple of days.
Mm-hmm.
You have lunch.
You have lunch, you have dinner, you have snacks. Breakfast. Never really eat that breakfast.
Oh, my knees hurt.
You're going to finish eating?
No. He ate the salsa.
And after that, yeah.
And the breakfast.
For
my favorite out of this when I was cooking, when you went downstairs and the cheese was melting into the tortilla.
Oh, yeah. That was good.
Y'all see it. Come here, baby.
I caught it in camera. He was making one of those tostadas and the cheese was like melting down. It was cool.
He wanted to be in the video before he died.
Oh. Mommy. I just have never done that.
What?
Eat.
Yeah?
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah, you shouldn't have.
See you.
Eat without us.
You gotta check. You gotta check if it's good.
It's good?
Oh, the next meal is coming up. You know who's cooking it, family?
Excuse me. I did most of this.
Okay, yeah, she did.
I mean, you did the main dish, but I did everything else.
Because if I leave it up to her, she won't be like, how do you start this?
You didn't know how to start a fire.
Yes, I do.
No. You needed my help with that.
No, you decided to come.
Yeah, that's true. You just wanted to. Because you say, and I quote, I like starting fires. It makes me feel calm.
I
like being in the fire. Like, not in the middle.
Her and lighters and markers don't get along.
No, that's what Felix did.
Get lighter. She hasn't been on the lighter.
Uh-huh. She's messing with the lighter right now.
And she had a lighter at Tia's house.
Yeah, but it wasn't her, though.
No, one of the boys got it.
Exactly. He got it on the floor, and that's how I got it. I gave it to Daddy, but I don't know what he did with it.
I hope y'all don't mind our conversations here. We are having a family dinner, so this is how it goes most of the time. I'm making a mess here.
Right there. That's the only time.
You didn't want the mayonnaise and the corn?
Family, I'm sorry, like she said, my kids, my family, my daughters, right now, that's the only time that, you know, when we eat.
That's when we actually have family time. So, that's why he doesn't upload every single day, because most of the time we're having dinner as a family. Don't usually have distractions.
On Sundays, family,
mostly of the time, we eat fast food.
We go to church. We go out to eat if we have the funds enough. Or we're just having fun. Last week, we went to It's, right? If y'all know what It's is, it's a. If y'all don't, what?
It's a giant. How's it with y'all? Hmm? Oh, is that much over there?
No.
Right.
No.
What?
Tell me.
Where was that?
Nina. Doing your project.
Me.
We went bowling.
Me.
We ate pizza.
So me.
Yeah, we ate a buffet pizza.
If you're from the Houston area, family, and y'all know what it is, go try it out. You can play bowling, you can play games, you can play laser tag, you can eat.
Is it only in Houston?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know if it's in different...
Comment if y'all have an issue where y'all...
It's just kind of like Chuck E. Cheese, but...
But
for
I like,
older people.
I like it because, you know, you can have a...
I thought that was just in...
You can have drinks there. There's a bar.
There's a bar.
Mm-hmm. There's a bar. And you can drink right while you're bowling.
Oh, and another thing.
Oh,
and they bring you the, if you're bowling, what I love, they bring you the food to you.
Mm-hmm. And then if you go after 5 p.m., you can unlimited bowl for $5. We started bowling.
Like, we like, stop doing this video and go.
It's closed on your side, they're not fun.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what is that?
In the middle of the onion, you want it?
No, thank you. It's like that.
Just the middle of the onion.
Oh, my baby's kicking me.
I like grilled onions a lot.
How many months do you have?
I'm 30 years old and pregnant.
How many years
do you have?
And he's been pregnant for 30 years old.
Don't get it twisted, family. Damon, what's the way I pull that? Today was fun. Today was challenging.
I don't know why you did that.
I don't know. Let's get this. I don't know why, but when I barbecue,
sorry, animal.
This is my favorite right here to eat.
That tastes good, but I don't know how to eat it. I get scared of getting close to
like
the
this.
To the bone.
I eat it all around the bone.
You break this apart, like this.
But there's like a hard part beside the bone that I don't like. It's like a muscle or something. I don't like that either. Okay. Stuck on bone.
Hey, that's the bone. It's so
head in a bone.
It has juice in it.
I am full.
Come on, babe. There's another cone. There's another cone.
Uh-huh.
Y'all can't. Y'all
give
can't.
Me that sausage you left over there.
Where?
Daddy.
Excuse me. Thank you. I like the sausage a lot.
That one's good. I just grabbed it. Is this leftover sausage?
Yeah. We only used half of the packet.
This boy don't know how to eat a cone.
Romy's not gonna eat no more?
Yeah, man.
I can't believe Baby didn't want to eat any of this. But yet again, they did eat. The little ones ate pancakes before we ate, so. Why they're not eating. And my youngest daughter didn't feel like being on camera. So that's why she's not here.
Oh, shoot.
Where's she at?
She left already. She ate her corn. She ate. What else did she eat besides corn? I forgot.
Oh, she ate the chicken.
Hold on. Stop it. Stop.
Come on, man. I did all this salsa and all you had to do is just a little bit?
Yes. You better wait, woman. Let be. Let be! Let be, okay?
There is no bee here.
So let be the what?
Let be the taco.
Done.
Baby, thank you, baby. Thank you.
No, thank all of us. We did a picture.
Damien! Shh.
You're gonna break the table. Monster's
gonna die. Alright, family.
And he's like, okay.
My pretty wifey, she put salsa a whole lot.
That was not even a teaspoon, man, of salsa.
What's smaller than a teaspoon?
Okay.
That should be the math person that
I'm going to be smaller than a teaspoon. I need to speak to your manager. Because this tostada is not completely tostada.
Let me see it. You can eat it. You're gonna get on the reef, man.
I need to speak to your manager.
Manager. I am the manager.
Damon.
Damon, my manager.
He wasn't even paying attention. Well. I am tired. And I wanna go see my movie.
Wait, yeah, we're caught.
I'm watching The Mummy.
The Mummy. But that's like a new mummy, right?
It's the new movie. The new one. Well, not new, but it's new. And it's called
The Mummy. Do y'all see? Comment down below as well, too. If y'all see the Empire show, let me know. Comment down below. This is ONG movies.
Comment down below who doesn't see Empire show. There will be less people who will comment.
What's the movie that we recorded last time? With the little... The one that...
The viejita?
Yes, the old lady.
Legion?
That is OMG. There, in that movie, the only
part... I made him watch a horror movie.
And you all know I don't like it.
But you only watch, like, just the beginning.
Okay.
Just the old lady part, because that's all he knows.
No.
Ooh.
What else did you see?
When the lady crawled on the statue.
Yeah, that's it.
And then the little girl, that's what creeped me out.
Oh yeah, and the little girl with the balloon.
But that movie probably, you need to watch.
That really creeped me out.
I'm done.
Not even, come on.
I've seen so many scary movies of little girls being creepy. I'm scared.
You okay, baby?
There. Let be. Let be, woman. You touch it.
No, like this. Like this.
No, put your fork in your plate.
Why am I blowing this? It's not hot anymore.
It's like...
It's because you want to blow out some steam from your mouth. That is really spicy. And I only just use jalapenos. That's one thing. I mean, I'm surprised that I actually like this salsa, but I don't usually like jalapenos. I rather eat like habanero. Yeah, than jalapenos.
Habanero. It's habanero.
Can you call me a coco or
water? You know, in Spanish, we don't say the H. It's habanero.
Habanero.
I need some water, please.
Oh, here, get one of those.
Silence.
Everything got really quiet all of a sudden. Even David's making noise.
You know, when a little kid.
Stop making noise. He's doing something very evil.
The very first time Damien did something bad, I remember, when he was really, really quiet. You remember in the old apartment?
Yes.
All of a sudden, our baby, and he was a few months old, and not even that much. He could crawl, but he couldn't walk yet, so he was about 7 months old. All of a sudden, he's making a lot of noise, and all of a sudden, he got really, really quiet. And EJ here's like, go check what baby's doing, because he's too quiet. And he was like right in the hallway, like right there. But when I see him, it seems that he was able to grab a burger that we had ate that afternoon or something. We left it in I don't know where we left it that he was able to
get. We left it on top. We just got home and I just left it on top of the table. And I'm guessing
on top of the, like, a coffee table or something, yeah. A small table.
And
he was able to get it.
He was in the hallway?
Yeah,
I saw the mess in my room.
It was like in the hallway, almost getting to your room, like right there in front of the door. And it was just so funny and cute because I'm like, so that's what you're doing, little little fatty. You're getting all red, babe.
I am.
What's wrong?
Tired. I'm tired. I need to go.
I thought you wanted more salsa.
Yes.
Did you see that? Did you just put half a taco inside your mouth? Are you ever afraid that you might choke putting so much in your mouth all of a sudden?
One time, I almost choked.
Well, stop doing that! Take little bites. Need more napkins?
Mm-hmm.
Napkins. Yeah,
that's
4, 3, 2.
Aww. Here you go. Bean towel. Bean napkin.
Okay, I'm gonna go sit back.
Alrighty.
I'm out.
Hold on. Hold your horses. He's almost gonna finish.
Okay. Let me turn it off. Oh. Family, as y'all can see right now, we had a feast. We have family talk right now. And I hope y'all don't mind that. As well, we had a whole lot of fun with y'all, and if you had fun with us, I hope you did. But that says a yes, and we made fajitas. Y'all asked, we did it.
It was requested. Finally, we did.
But I'm full. I cleaned up my mess.
If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, you guys. And don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, so make sure to subscribe.
And if y'all want to see something different or anything, comment down below as well too. And
shout out to Wolfpack because he's the one that suggested he barbecued and him making this feast.
I want to see you barbecue, Wolfpack.
I'm curious,
but
alrighty.
Okay, if you had fun with us, me and my family, I hope to see y'all next time, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe, please, and I will see y'all later.
Bye.